trying to get all of them back into stock. So, and you also mentioned the portal. So, what exactly are we going to be putting? Are they going to be going to schools inside of like Chico? And are there any areas that are not impacted, or how is that going to work?
Okay, so the immediate, December 3rd, we know we're going to have put kids wherever we can put them. The idea around the portable is to have a regular, normal campus up and running. That might take a little longer. I'm hoping by January 1st is our hope. But in the meantime, we need to get kids into classrooms that are available wherever we can find them. You're